the evidence is here. Somebody put the knife in my bag. Mike, it's right under your nose. It's her.
Lydia.
Are you going to let her get away with murdering your daughter?
Leah, please, I won't tell you again. Come on, Leah.
Is everything all right?
No, she's playing up. Just get dressed, please. Come on.
Well, Mike, I don't blame her. You're breathing your alcohol fumes all over her. How much did you have last night?
Not much.
Steve will be here in a minute. Come on, Leah, your daddy's coming.
Please, Leah.
So I take it Steve's down to her, then?
I take it you mean Zoe.
Has she been round again, trying to worm her way in?
No.
You okay?
You getting out?
Well, yeah, as much as I'd rather sit here and watch this drivel with you, I'm going down to the job centre. Do you want to come with me?
No, thanks. Sorry.
So, what did we talk about yesterday? You need to get out of here.
I know, but today this is all I want to do.
Right, okay, fair enough. Just don't be going anywhere near Mike, because honestly, babe, you need to stay clear of the whole lot of them. See you later.
Bye.
Shh, shh, shh. Oh, I just need to speak to Mike about Christmas.
Steve, I told you, he's not well.
I need to know what he's getting the kids. I don't want to buy the same thing, do I?
Well, I can't wake him up for that. I'm sorry, I'll have to wait.
Shh. Oh, right. Come on, Leah.
See you later. You're acting like a drunk. And it's not helping. So Zoe comes round and you start drinking.
It's not about Zoe.
Really?
Yeah. Really. I tell you, I was thinking of calling us in if she wanted to go for a coffee.
Mike, you've not even had anything to eat. I'll make us some scrambled egg.
Thank you. Be nice.
Do you feel better now?
Yeah, thank you.
No more stupid drinking, okay? You've been in touch with Zoe since yesterday?
No.
Did you call her for that coffee you mentioned?
Maybe I'll leave that for another day.
I think that's probably best. Like, I hate even thinking this, but I can't get over the possibility that she really may have killed Sarah.
No. Sarah took her own life.
Well, that's what I believe as well, but it's still in the back of my mind. And it still nags at me that the knife was found in her belongings.
Lydia, please. They were sharing a tent, things go missing. And I believe Zoe's innocent, okay? I know this is hard for you, I honestly do. Sarah committed suicide, she wanted Zoe, she couldn't have her. She was tormented.
But everything that's happened is down to Zoe.
How?
Well, if she'd never met you or Sarah, then none of this would have happened. And I can't help worrying that she might come between us.
She won't. Okay? But listen, Zoe is a friend. She didn't cause any of this. This is just life.
I just really value what we've got, me and you.
So do I. But Zoe wants to help, okay, so...
But we're helping each other get over Sarah. And when Zoe gets involved, everything just goes wrong.
So what do you want me to do, eh? Ignore her?
Well, you've seen Amy. She's never going to believe that Zoe's innocent.
She'll come round.
Will she? Is it really worth losing another daughter for the sake of Zoe Carpenter?
I understand how you feel. Zoe is not responsible for the way Sarah felt. And I am convinced Amy will come round to my way of thinking.
Well, I think that's a gamble.
I don't.
Well, Mac, I'm only concerned about you. Isn't Zoe just a constant reminder of what went wrong with Sarah?
No, I don't see her like that. Quite the opposite, in fact.
But you've got me. And we need each other. We've been through stuff that no one else has.
Yeah, and so have me and Zoe. And I'd like to keep her as a friend.
I just wanted to make sure that things weren't going to change with us.
And it won't. Okay? Listen, Lydia, Zoe is part of this family. I would like to keep her in my life.
Well, I've got a lecture, so better go. You, gonna be all right on your own?
This is...
Do you think I should go and talk to him?
Well, I can't stop you, but you're not exactly getting on at the minute, are you?
I know. I feel so guilty about not being there for him.
Look, there's no need. I'm not going to leave until he's ready for me to go.
Thanks.
And then you can work out your differences once he's a bit more settled.
Do you think she is trying to get back?
It's like he's making it easy for her.
How do you mean?
He's besotted with her. Says he needs her in his life.
I always knew she was sly.
I think Zoe's plan is to get back with your dad. I mean, who's going to carry on thinking she's a murderer once she's with the victim's father?
Have you warned him?
Well, of course I have, but he just brushes it off.
I've got to stop this.
No, I don't think he'll listen to you. Like I said, he's besotted.
I've got to do something.
Well, just leave it to me. I think I can keep her away for the moment.
I hate him thinking that Sarah took her own life.
Me too. But it's time he realised the truth.